Very warm greetings to everyone present here. Today I, Pawan Kumar of class 10th B, is here to present my science exhibition project under the guidance of Hayat ma'am, Neelam ma'am and Mamta ma'am. Topic of my project is fighting drought with orange peel. It is under the sub-theme of disaster management. Every farmer grow crop with this hope that they will get food and money from this crop in return, but this does not happen because of the drought. So the problem is drought. What is drought? A drought is an event of prolonged shortage in the water supply of surface water or groundwater. Effect of drought in India or in world. The drought in India has even led to increased suicide rate among crop growers. The drought in India has also created political conflict with some states. What are the states affected with drought? States affected by drought in India are Maharashtra, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Odisha, Gujarat and Rajasthan. Since when drought has started? Drought in India has resulted in tens of millions of deaths over the 18th, 19th and 20th centuries. This is the condition where drought happened. There is no water, no crop and the farmer suicide because of the drought. Solution for this problem is super absorbent polymer. It is also known as SAP. It can absorb and retain extremely large amount of liquid relative to its own mass. Super absorbent polymer is available in the market. But the main problem is that it is very expensive and non-biodegradable. So small farmers cannot afford it. Substitute for super absorbent polymer. We have made a super absorbent polymer made of avocado skin and orange peel. It not only replicates properties but it created a better recipe than current one as it is biodegradable and low cost super absorbent polymer. If we add this to a plant, it can hold 300 times its liquid relative to its own mass. Orange peel contains over 64% of polysaccharide, making it a candidate for biodegradable polymer. It has the ability to retain large amount of water to combat the dry climate and harsh effect on crop by retaining moisture of soil. It is a low cost solution for farmer as it is made using orange peel and avocado skin. So now, what are the advantages of this SAP? First, it is a low cost solution for farmer as it is made using orange peel and avocado skin. Second, it is a biodegradable product. It can be made anywhere because its ingredients are available everywhere. Fourth, it can hold 300 times of its weight in liquid relative to its own mass. Fifth, it improves soil quality. Sixth, it reduces the cost of labor by reducing irrigation frequencies. How I made this product? Step 1. First, I boiled orange peel in water to produce a liquid rich in pectin, a highly absorbent carbohydrate. Pectin with pieces of dried orange peel and avocado skin. Step 3. Bake mixture to remove moisture. Now, exactly how do SAPs work? A hand-drawn image to illustrate the use of SAP in agriculture. A plant treated without SAP. Rainwater falling on plant seep out of soil and evaporate. So when snow water is stored and the water is good for the evaporation. And a plant treated with SAP. Rainwater falling on the plant collects in SAP and keeps plant hydrated. And in result, the water is stored in the roots and it keeps the plant hydrated in the conditions of the drought also. I would like to conclude my project with this thought that if you sit down, think about it, look at the problem and you understand the problem. My hope and dream for this project that this project can be used as a tool to impact communities in a better way. Thank you.